on. I know you need oil. Just not. I'm going to the trader. I want to see if I can get another quest. I'm going to shoot some zombies on the way. What are you doing today, Mr. Mino? Where's the Ada? Slippery out here. When you stop in the break. Need two doors. That's a red one. It is not at the base. Reaper must have parked it somewhere. I didn't see it. Oh, too far. Ooh. I can't drive like I used to. See who's on board today. Izzy's on. Electric Idiot. Barely Bravo. Barely Bravo. Lots of gas. I was going to go the bear spawn. Would you say they were planning to go out yesterday? Just missed that rock. Flag is gone. Pretty well much. Yeah, flag's all the way down. Guy put the flag up and then buggers off. I need a jack. Where's my head? Take these off. Do I have a battery in it? Don't think so. Shit. Well, there is a battery. Heart, 'cause it ain't no game. There's one there. What the fuck? I guess you can't shoot him in the safe zone. Yeah, see? He always does that, that motherfucker. I'm over here. Oh. No, I'm over here.
Ada is at the QC. Minotauro 27,189 played text to speech for 1,000 channel points.
Who's shivering here? I see the Ada, an Ada down there. I didn't look and see what it was. I see 17 of 50. Oh, shit. Can I do a quest tonight? I got one more day to go. Fuck. This treasure hunt is a pain in the ass. Put that one. I don't want this one because that one's fucked. I've done that one. I already have this one. Are always fucked up. There is a fire on. Oh, shit. shit. Fuck, two. Two big sticks in it. Guess we'll use that for a while. Yeah. So another day for that one. Yeah, I saw it down there, Minnow. I saw an Ada, I didn't check it, but I guess that's it. I was thinking of jumping on CHF tonight. They have the new winter map up. I don't know if you're planning on playing tonight, Minnow. But you want to try the new CHF? It's quarter after three. Now, is that morning or night? I mean, it's pretty cloudy and everything out. Let's see. Look over here. The time is... How can it be 4:23 in the afternoon and be so dark? You know, I have never, ever seen a snowstorm and it gets so dark like this. Not even in Europe. You want to try it, Minnow? Let me know when you want to go. I can go anytime now. I don't want to get into a marathon. I have to set a time on it. The max would be maybe 2 hours. 7:30 in the morning for you now. So if we play for 2 hours, or even an hour and a half is good for me. See where we can get to. I'll... see what CHF is right now. It's in the afternoon. 13 people on. They've got 30 slots open. You want to go? I'll go down and sign out on the car here if you want. Let me know. I have to load the game though. I watched a couple of people playing it. It's pretty brutal. It's winter. Like this, but no... I mean, it's brutal. You're 7 p.m. I cannot get on. Tonight at you're 7 p.m. Okay, tonight. Yeah, we can do that tonight. Just ping me. I'll ping you. Yeah, it's a tough go. I didn't watch Yemen, but I watched another guy. Something called Chad. Guy that follows me. I got the buff here. You know. I mean, does this really make sense that for 1 in the afternoon like this, that you have snow? But I don't mind the snow. You can have snow any time of day. But to have it completely dark like this, is out of the question. There's a helicopter showing up. I'm gonna go fight with those fuckers in a snowstorm. Are you kidding me? Not alone. Car makes snow on the, makes noise on the snow, eh? If I did a lighting mod, I wouldn't have it like this. Not by the clock. I know it's nothing to do with RedTic, but kind of pretty, though. It is pretty. But it's definitely harder to drive in, as you can see.
Much traction on the Zotka since its front wheel driver. Minotauro 27,189 played text to speech for 1,000 channel points.
Yeah, not much traction. It certainly isn't. Lost! I got turned around. I have to turn this way. See, the snow is so it turns you around. I can't go down this way. I gotta turn completely around. Go left. this way. And to the left. And this way. I mean, blinding snowstorm. Okay, now, yard. Gotta go straight west from here to hit the road. Damn weather. To the right a bit. trees. Because if you're in a snowstorm, you kick gas. And you just have to drive and move, you don't get anything, so you can get the hell out of there. That was the wrong time to go to the trader. Right into a shootout, and I think it's a heli crash. It could be bad. Thank you. I could be right in between two heli crashes, one on the right or one on the left, but I can't see anything. I'm not sticking around. Is the blizzard part of the update? No, it's always been blizzards. Hard to say. Never played a winter map before. Slow down. It's slippery in this car. About the snowstorm, does the snowstorm stay like this because I'm driving, or does it go away when I get back to the house? Well, that's Jesus's place. Jesus Christ. You know how slippery it is, huh? Damn, that was a drive. See, I told you, once I get out of the car, the fucking light... Look. It's just because I'm driving the car. And then the fucking storm stops. Damn you! Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. Back to my room. Oh, something new. Military locker. Nice. Barrel. I got the buff here, so... Her two barrels open. Green one's open. Had this one before. Got 9 rounds in it. Of course, that doesn't work. I better make a fire. Building stuff. Fuck, it's frozen. See, if you put the meat, it won't spoil that way. Look, nice sunny day. As soon as I get back from the trader, it's nice sunny day. Alright, it's a nice sunny day and it's going to be a nice sunny night. Minotauro, not much traction in those cars. Nope. It was brutal driving, man. But also, okay, so I gotta go. Just a little run. And we'll do some CHF tonight.